Greetings, YouTube. It is I, Merrick. And welcome back to another episode of Halo Rage Quit. We're doing SWAT today. We got Halo 1 SWAT on freaking Mercy. That's the Halo 4 Haven remake. And granted, it's not as good as the Haven. The original Haven. Nowhere near it. Honestly, there's too much shit going on in this map. Like, there's too many colors, and there's the flames and shit. Alright, there's some bodies over there. Got that guy. Shit, dude, are you all right? Fucking shit! Bitch. Oh, come on, I got that guy. There's no way in wait, I got beat down? That does not even make sense. What the shit? Where did that piece of crap come from? I'm getting sick of that young a-wax fucker.
Enemy halfway to victory.
Great. Good for them.
Lost a teammate.
Okay, what the hell? There's no one there! There's no way. How did none of those hit him? Am I lagging again?
They hit me.
You asshole! Oh hey, look! There wasn't a guy there, and then there's a guy there! That's fucking Halo 5 for you! Don't waste your money with this fucking game! Alright, so we got the same shit map again. This time it's regular Slayer with the garbage battle rifle. Still on a garbage map. Yeah, really excited for this shit. I not get him? I hate Halo 5. This fucking game ruined the series. Actually, no, that was Halo 4.
We got a friendly X.
What the shit? Alright, that piece of goddamn trash is gonna piss me off. Fuck you, bitch. No running in the halls. Bitch, I said no.
Hostile down.
Alright, seriously, we need to put up a sign that says no running in the halls. Fuck that Bellatrix.
Gain the lead.
Bitch.
Enemy down.
There's no way! I was right on his fucking- I hate this game. I hate Halo. Halo's trash. Fuck this game.
Enemy halfway to victory. Lost the lead.
We're literally halfway through this second match, and I'm already about to rage. That was a headshot. If this game and its fucking weapons weren't trash, that would've been a goddamn headshot. Fuck you, bitch. Oh my shit!
That's a headshot.
Gain the lead.
I hit the melee button, and he didn't even do a damn thing. He literally stood there and watched him get killed. God, stupid. Fucking shit. I thought I could save that guy. Bitch. Where did that asshole give? Whatever. We won. I don't even care. I can't even be happy about it. Alright, so this time we still got a garbage map. And it's DMR SWAT, you know, just to kick me while I'm down.
Blue base is under fire.
See, like, this thing is so inaccurate. I don't know how he missed that melee. What the sh- Why? Why are we playing with the same fucking asshole? Bellatrix, you should go die like the stupid bitch in Harry Potter did.
Long shot. Reversal. Triple kill.
Now that shit was great.
Distraction.
Okay, I don't even know who I distracted.
Reversal.
Fucking shit. Stupid bitch fucking knew that I was there. Oh, Bellatrix left, stupid bitch.
Gain the lead.
Bitch. Real talk, family.
Way to victory.
Wow, you. Are a prime example of the kind of people I hate. I pulled the trigger. I pulled the trigger on him. Bitch. Bitch. I mean, ow, but bitch.
Spartan down.
Okay, well, he got him, so... Oh, you're up here. Go away! This is my spot. Yours it is not. Well, fine. I don't want to be up here. Good job. See, in SWAT, well, in SWAT, having less people is actually a beneficial thing, because there's less targets.
Distraction.
Are you shitting me? Where did... Wow, good job. Good fucking job, teammate.
10 kills to win.
See, they have twice as many kills as we do, because they have twice as many targets, but look at their deaths. So, they can't even be like, oh, well, we're great players, because no, you're really not. Bitch! There's no way! There's no way! He could not even see me from where he was at. There is no way! I hit him! I swear to God, I fucking hit him! Are you serious?
Game over. Defeat.
They only won because we couldn't fucking find those pieces of shit. Alright, so this time, we got a good game type with a complete garbage map. Now the irony here is this is actually the second version of the complete garbage map. This map is trash and was already a trash map, and they were like, oh hey, let's remake it, but make it worse. Oh my shit, I could literally fucking rage quit. Can I fucking get out of this corner? That was a headshot. That was a headshot. Beach. Oh shit, Beach! That was a headshot. That was a fucking headshot. And yet, no one died to it. Beach it, you run up behind me like that again. Beach! Double beach! Alright, that's much better. Hell yeah, leading the pack. And I actually had the least kills. Oh my shit, this place again. Oh, and look, it's SWAT numbers. It's, the Halo 5 pissy-ass pistol. The pea shooter. The fucking pimple popper. What, I don't even know. This gun just sucks, alright? I'd rather have a Halo 2 pistol than this shit. At least the pistol in Halo 4 was fucking great. What the hell was that shit? What the hell was that shit? I can't be the only one that saw that happen. I cannot be the only one. He literally fucking teleported and then he was there again. You're in my spot.
Lost the lead.
Boyfriend has a target. They're down.
Why is that piece of shit Bellatrix on my team? That was a headshot. You saw it was lined up exactly with his fucking head. That's it. For the next Rage Quit, we are playing Master Chief Collection, And I don't care how long it takes us to actually find a match. Oh, and I've got that blue whatever bitch on my team too. Great, he must be teamed up with Bellatrix. And that's why we're fucking losing like it. Really? I have one kill. How? How do I...
Distraction.
There is... There's no one there! Alright, so not only did we get Halo 1 SWAT, but we got Eden, which is not that terrible of a map. I actually like it. It's the best map out of everything we played tonight. And, I wanted to end on a decent match. A decent map with a decent team. And something preferably not this bullshit. Oh, whoops. Oh, wait! Oh, that bitch. How did he even know I was there? Screen-looking bitch.
Enemy engaging, blue vent.
Hey, stop that. Did I not get him? I was hoping that'd be an assassination.
One near red platform.
Halfway to victory.
Fire on capital. Friendly X, blue base.
Oh, come on!
kills to win.
I was gonna say, if he does not drop dead. Oh, come on! Son of a bitch!
Next kill, win.
Well, there was no way I was getting that last one. But still, yes! We got to end it on a high note for a change. And the rest of them can fucking suck it. Alright, so we're gonna wrap this episode up here. I know, you probably want to see us end on a rage quit, but you got to see us rage quit before this last match. You got to see us rage, and you got to see us win. So, a little bit of everything. But, that does it for this episode. If you enjoyed all the rage and bullshit, hit that like button down below for us. You know, we appreciate your support. Subscribe if you haven't already. You can follow us in all the social shit. We post every time we upload new content. The link for all that's in the description below. But we're gonna get the frig out of here, and we'll see you guys in the next episode.